Angel about to go into line, move straight in. So we're set and ready to go now. There's the line blinking. This is heat eight, maiden heat. Gates open, they're away. Thrashers missed it badly, missed it by five. Showing good speed, Kipchoge. Mozart's Rival is bursting out of the pack, looking for the early lead. Fox Terrier, Apple Cross is both handy. Caught a little bit deep there, was all sorted. Danezel drifting back, and five away at the tail is Thrasher. Racing off the far turn now with 600 metres left to run. Showing the way is Mozart's Rival. He's out in front, he has it narrowly. Fox Terrier really applies the pressure, and they've skipped clear this pair. They're out by some 3.5 lengths. Apple Cross third, sitting fourth, a little bit deep, all sorted. Kipchoge the inside, a long way back. Danezel and Thrashers at the rear. They turn in now with 300 metres left to run, and Fox Terrier on the outside drives to a narrow lead. Mozart's Rival's put to pressure. Apple Cross winding up. Kipchoge goes back to the inside, still in front. Fox Terrier. Fox Terrier leads the way. Apple Cross closing in quickly. Fox Terrier, Apple Cross. Apple Cross reaches the lead. Apple Cross. Apple Cross, Fox Terrier, Danezel up for third. Kipchoge was fourth, then Mozart's Rival, Thrasher, all sorted last over the line.